Lord, please check the weight for Andy Nance.
What? Give a preview of the fight tomorrow.
Yeah. Just want to make sure everyone is on weight, please.
Well, I'm gonna take it for sure.
Okay.
Probably by knockout.
Listen to me.
All I gotta say is that Chica's finna get this dead game work.
We on Lukey? Look at here. Look at here. I'm here with my brother from another mother. Straight out of Oaktown, Bilal Mahasin. Find the main event tomorrow at the Oakland Marriott. Everybody from Oakland, y'all better be there. Represent your hometown, Bilal Mahasin. Mahasin, how you feeling?
Man, I'm feeling so good, man. It's ridiculous, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm a great training camp. Sparring with all the top notch, you know, elite guys. Getting game from top elite fighters as well as elite trainers, you know, including yourself. You know what I'm saying? Getting game from all the best men and rubbing elbows with all the best men. And I'm looking forward to putting on an A-class performance tomorrow.
Being that you fighting in your hometown, how much does this mean to you to be fighting in Oakland?
Oh, man, it means the world to me, man. This is what I always dreamed of. This is what I always wanted to do. I love Oakland. I do it for Oakland, specifically the Oakland youth. You know what I'm saying? To show them that you can come from the bottom and go straight to the top. And that's where I'm headed.
I heard you walking out with a legendary rapper from Oakland, man. What's his name?
Jay Stylin, man. CEO, Livewire Records, man. You know what I'm saying? It's real big. So many people going to be here from the town. The Hus going to be out here. My dude, Beta Weeder from my neighborhood, he going to be out here. The mob figure, everybody's going to be in the building, man. Andre Berto, Andre Ward, Amir Khan, everybody going to be in the building. It's live.
Man, I got to get
that's Bilal Mahasin, man. The rebellious one.
Kill mode tomorrow, man.
Oakland, California.
Kill mode.
I'm Leonard the Cheetah Davis. I'm an amateur right now. I'm fighting out of Fight Club from Oakland, California. And the fight between Bilal and I think it's going to be a tough fight. It's going to come down to either Chicken can bang to the body because he got a good left to the body. Or is it going to come to how Bilal uses his jab? He ranges really well with his jab. And he go up, down, upstairs, downstairs really well. So if he can get his jab going, I see Bilal willing to fight. It's going to be come down to who got more willpower, basically. It's going to be a tough fight. Chicken's a tough opponent.
Who are you picking, though?
Man, I got to go with the home team. You know, Bilal is a good friend of mine. We work out together. He's a great guy. I know he puts in the work, but it's good for Bay Area boxing to have two guys like that fight on the card, especially in Oakland. It's going to bring, it's going to be a lot of crowd. It's going to be, the crowd going to be in the frenzy. It's going to be pretty good.
Can I hold it up? It's for you, Luke. Number one media man in the Bay.
You can come out on the soldier.
Yeah.
Thank you, man.
Yeah, man, I'm over here with the champions. Little Bilal, little Dave.